Good evening.
Today my topic is leader changing values. This value is changing because of leader that everyone has to accept. I am going to give one good example for this topic. Everyone knows about Singapore. Singapore means a rich country, very clean country and a very green country and one of the good tourist spots. If you check history of Singapore, year 1956-54, it was very poor country, not like here now. We can say in simple word that one of the biggest dust bin in the world. But how it changed within 50 years, the poor country changed into a very rich country. The every individual income is higher than the American individual income. How it was changed? Because that one leader was there. His name is the great legend Lee Kyung Ye. He was a young man and studied law in Cambridge University in year 1956. And after that, he was done law in Singapore up to year 1959. He has a lot of money, lot of fame, bangla, car, everything. He is a rich man. But he is not satisfied with that. He is not happy with that. Because he is their people. Why my country people is suffering for food, fighting for food. The food, give me. And tying for without the shelters. He got angry on that. Somebody has to lead these people, uneducated people, poor people. Nobody is ready to lead. Himself forward, I am the leader, I am forward, I am leading this country. So he took charge and 1959 he formed the People Action Party and same year conducted was election where he became first Prime Minister of Singapore. After a few weeks he went to cabinet, he announced that I am going to change this Singapore from poor to rich. Anybody disagree? All have said, no, we want to change our country. Then from now, no opposite party. We all are one nation, one party, one leader, and my word is conclusion. He told, strongly told. All anybody opposite, go out of this hall. That become orders. Similar way, after a few weeks, he came on stage and he told, from now, all employees will get salary 2 to 3 times higher than now. All are very much happy and proud. He is very good. He is good. Everyone said. After that, he said, from now, everyone should stop corruption. They are all silent, become silent. After that he says, from now everyone should do your duty day and night, very hardly. I am going to give very big task to everyone, including politicians, including all staffs and leaders. You have to achieve your job on time. From now I am going to organize the CPA. They will closely monitor your all accounts, property, and each and every things. After a few weeks, CPA came to his house and told, listen, one of your close relative, minister having much illegal property. What he can do? He said, arrest him, put in jail, seize his property, use for government projects. That is leader. He removed the corruption from the root, not from leaf, not from stem, from the root. After that, he comes to know, tourism is economic of Singapore. So he started campaign for clean Singapore and green Singapore. Clean Singapore, I am going to give one small example. One day morning, 7 o'clock, he started cleaning up the street. Around 8 o'clock, Larasar came and stopped, who are you to clean this? We are here. We are paid for that. You are cleaning. Then he said, this is my country. My name is Lee. I am the Prime Minister of this country. That's all. After a few minutes, even the all director came and started cleaning and carrying the waste, throwing in the street. The few months after, the city was very neat and clean. Similar way, he did. That is the leader. And Green India, I will give you an example. He imposed it in school and colleges. Every student should plant tree. For that, the mark will appear. That way he changed in the scene. And economic also I can give you example. He traveled well-fed and he told to all leaders, this Singapore going to become one of the world biggest city and going to be the world trade center. If you believe me, you invest. I will give you fully working environment. I will give you full return for your investment. All leaders and companies, big companies, cleared his bags and invested. He has constructed world biggest harbors and so many railway infrastructure, building, everything he has constructed. That is now Singapore is very rich country in the world. And every individual having the own plot, car, business, environment, and very successful. At the end of his life, he told that I spent my whole life spending, constructing in Singapore. What I got? I'm going to die. What I got? My hand is empty. But I am looking smile of people. That is my success. That's